Hello, Biotube. Legacy Armada Optimus Prime. Scales really well with the other figures. Definitely a sizable Voyager-class Optimus Prime all his own. From Combiner Wars Optimus Prime to Siege Galaxy Upgrade Optimus Prime to this one, it really seems like they've improved every update they've done of these Unigron Trilogy Optimus Primes. The amount of detail here with this one is rather exceptional. And I mean so to an absurd degree. Imagine being. The one thing a lot of people have mentioned is the eyes. They're the wrong color in the super mode. I can really see how that would be frustrating given everything else is so good. Another disappointment is he doesn't come with any minicons, nor does he even have minicon pegs. Not even ones that flip out. Vehicle mode looks fantastic. It really is just Bendy Prime with a trailer he can combine with. I probably will get Core Class Grimlock and just forget he's a combiner. Since he does have a 5mm peg, it'd be pretty neat to power links him with Prime. Links below.